Breaking now, police in Boca Raton are asking drivers to avoid the 400 to 700 blocks of West Palmetto Park Road. Officers say they're responding to an incident that could involve a potential explosive device at a home on Southwest 5th Way. That's just south of Palmetto. Right now, there are no evacuation orders. We will update you when we have more information.